If you need to learn one riff on harmonica, guys, then this is it. The best. Just wait for this, come. Money Wars, Her Again. Manish Boy. James Cotton on harp. Johnny Winter also on these records. And Muddy Waters, obviously. Harmonica, key of D. Such a classic riff. Okay, so how do we play the riff? It's quite easy. Second draw, four blow. you can choose to play four blow either tongue blocking, or you can choose to play as a single note. It doesn't really matter as long as it sounds good to you. Some people may tell you that Muddy Waters, James Cotton played all tongue blocking and Little Walter played all tongue blocking, but that's just harmonica players talking. Choose what's best for you, choose what sounds best for you. It doesn't really matter. So, two draw, four blow, two draw again. Then we've got three draw bend. And then we go back to two draw. And that's the whole riff. That's it. It sounds really good amplified as well. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna edit the video and I'm gonna record a little amplified version for you. Okay, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks very much. Dig Muddy Waters, Hard Again, such a classic record. I must admit I haven't heard this for quite a few years, but because of the lockdown I dug out some old records. Haven't heard this in quite a while. Moved on into and started listening to more modern stuff like Rival Sons, Vintage Trouble, Temperance Movement, Black Keys. But I tell you what, as soon as I played this couple days ago, wow, what a sound. Nothing beats Muddy Waters. No production on it, but it doesn't need production. And every song is just magic. The sound is incredible. And yeah, phenomenal stuff. I mean, one of the greatest classic records I've ever listened to. So if you haven't heard it, chances are you have. But if you haven't, definitely check it out. We've been off the road for quite a long time now, and I'm missing the playing. I'm missing playing with the band. So I thought I'll maybe do a little video with me playing harmonica and talking you through some riffs. I haven't planned much, it's all spontaneous, but maybe I'll do something else, maybe not, who knows. We will see. However, please subscribe to our channel. You can push the or press the button somewhere here on the screen. Check our website. Our dates have been postponed, but they are still on our website. See where we are. We're gonna have a new single coming out quite soon as well. as soon as all of this is over, we're gonna go back into the studio and record our new single. In the meantime, stay safe, take care, watch yourself, dig some muddy waters and play some harmonica. Hope to see you soon. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.